And then the water will also release from the bottom by moving this handle here to the back. And you'll see the water coming out now, as you can see, from the bottom. So, handle to the back to release the dirty water, handle to the front when the machine is either filling up or when it's filled up with water already.